I guess not many people know that the Tanya character is named after my sister, who's named Tanya, and as well as my other sister's name is Sonia.
Tanya is the daughter of an Edenian ambassador, but she has sided with the bad guys in previous games. She turned on Liu Kang in her ending in Mortal Kombat 4, that she, you know, sided with Shinnok, you know, and she sided with the Deadly Alliance even at one point. Now she's siding with the Dragon King, not so much because she wanted to, but because she was almost forced into it. She's an enemy of Jade and Kitana and Sindel, you know, because she's a traitor. She's a traitor to Edenia, she's a traitor to the realms, and she's, you know, not a good person.
Tanya has always had her boomerang projectile move, which is one of the more outrageous projectile moves in the game. And we're giving her that boomerang move in Deception again. And in addition to that, she has a weapon. So she has a bigger arsenal of attacks than she did in the previous games.
Let's just finish him!